And there's a new book for Chiefs fans who want to sink their teeth into the team's history. The Keys to the Kingdom is a coffee table book on sale right now. The book is a series of short stories detailing the people and moments which shaped the team. The author is a freelance sports writer who's covered the Chiefs for years. He spoke about the impact of the pandemic as the Big 12 championship was canceled.
Right before the game starts, they say, we're canceling this. On my way home here, they're canceling the NCAA tournament and all spring sports. And shortly thereafter, they're canceling baseball. I was like, I got something to do. So yeah. I wrote probably 10 to 12 of short vignettes each day.
If you want to buy a copy of The Keys to the Kingdom, look for a link on our website, kshb.com.